Well, thank you very much. As a rector of Universidad Politécnica de Madrid, I would like to welcome you, everybody, to our university, and particularly to our School of Industrial Engineers. And given the fact that I will come back to you after at the end of the session, and given the fact that the dean of the school is here, I would like to invite him to provide all of you the welcome remarks. Please, Professor García Suárez, Oscar, dear Oscar, is your, the floor is yours.
Thank you very much, dear Rector, dear Ministry of Energy of Chile, dear Professor Sachs. Welcome everyone to this School of Industrial Engineering and to our Universidad Politécnica de Madrid. I should say that we are very glad of hosting this important conference here. And to be honest, of course, 1 month ago, we didn't know we are going to organize this here. So it has been a very tough work, but we are here. So thank you to all of you, to all the attendees for being here. And in particular, I should give thank you to a few people that make this possible. I will give their names now because I should do it. First one is Ruth Carrasco. Ruth is a professor here in this school. She's doing a very nice job. Carlos Matais, Carlos, where are you? Thank you, Carlos, for all your support. Alberto Garrido, Vice Rector, you're doing a very great job as well. So I hope you will be here for 1.5 days. I hope you find everything in their position. So if you need anything else, please let us know. In addition to that, I should say that I have to thank you all our staff, because in other case it would not be possible, and all of the volunteers that we have in this school. So hopefully you have a very nice conference today, and this is all. Thank you very much.